start something up down the line. So a little birdie has said that your goals in this game may be a little more than just we want to come and hang out for a while.
We're just trying to be realistic. This is our first time. We're clearly not the most athletic in the house.
Best looking.
We got that.
For sure.
You're an intelligent dude.
Yes.
I see a lot of the Are You the One kids as sheep, and I see you as, like, the shepherd.
Let's use the herd, then. We're prepared to make the mother of all deals. What we're willing to do in exchange for you guys not sending us in is if we ever win, we will never send you in.
I'm going to need more than that.
I'm about to sweeten the pot.
All right.
If we do win and you guys happen to lose, you can pick your competitor.
I love these new kids, especially new kids who are, like, in desperate need of favors.
On top of that, consider my alliance with Wes squashed.
All right. Man, great.
They're just offering everything up to us on a silver platter.
Cheers. And